What's up, WizFizzes? It's WizFizz here, and I am signing in. We're gonna do 30, I'm gonna answer 32 questions, and they're gonna be good. They're gonna be so good. 32 questions. 32 questions. Number one. Do you sleep with your closet doors open or closed? Closed, obviously. Do you take shampoo and conditioner bottles from hotels? No, I don't. I do not. Do you sleep with the sheets tucked in or out? Out. Yeah, hold on. Have you ever stolen a street sign? Nope. Never stolen a street sign. Never stolen anything. Do you cut out coupons and then never use them? No, because I don't cut out coupons. Would you rather be attacked by a big bear or a swarm of bees? I'd be attacked by a big bear because it's one thing to defeat and not a million little tiny things that... Yeah. Do you always smile for pictures? Not always. Do you ever count your steps when you walk? Sometimes. Depends on where I'm walking, how I'm walking, what I'm doing. Have you ever peed in the woods? Nope. Actually, maybe when I was really little, I was camping and someone was using a dunny. I don't know, what a word. Do you still watch cartoons? Yes. Where would you bury hidden treasure if you had some? I'd bury it outside my window, under a brick, in a big hole. And I'd put a brick on the door. Okay. What do you drink at dinner? Water or Coke Zero? What do you dip a chicken nugget in? Sweet and sour sauce. What movies could you watch over and over and still love? Titanic, High School Musical, and Expelled. Yes, there's like a couple questions left, Dad. Were you ever a Girl Scout? No. Would you, can you change the oil in your car? I don't have a car, but I think if I learned how to, I'd be able to change the oil in the car. Have you ever gotten a speeding ticket? No, because I don't drive. I'm 13, can't drive. Am I afraid of heights? Just a bit. Do you sing in the car? I do sing in the car, and I'm admitting that because I'm not embarrassed that I sing in the car. Is Christmas stressful? No, because no, I don't get anyone anything except for maybe a card. That's about it. Hopefully that looked really awesome because I had to close the door and grab my hat because my hair is annoying me a lot. See how I keep playing with it? Okay. Next question. Do you believe in ghosts? Yeah, half. The first concert you ever went to? Probably a Dora or Wiggles concert. No, Wiggles. It was definitely Wiggles. Walmart, Target, or Kmart? Have to go with Target because I don't like Kmart, and Walmart never been to because I'm not American. I don't live in America. Nike or Adidas? Both. I love both of them. They're great. Can you kill your tongue? Not really, kind of. Have you ever cried because you were so happy? Yes, I have. The last concert you saw? Justin Bieber, Believe. Can you swim well? Yes, I can. Can you knit or crochet? I can knit. Dog person or cat person? I am definitely a dog person. And that is all we have today, WizFizzers. Thankful. Sort of fell off my bed for a second. It's fine. Let's do that again. That's all we have today, WizFizzers. Yeah, okay. That's all we have today, WizFizzers. That was good. Okay. Guess what? Is this a sign? What I'm doing in my next video with my sister. We're doing this in my next video. Never have I ever. Okay. that's all I have today for you guys with Fizz's quick video. I've tried so many attempts to make it. One was 18 minutes long and then it stopped and I didn't even get to outro it, and then music was too loud and I could have turned it down and it was just messed. So I'm going to do it on here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Love you guys. Wiz Fizzes, I'm signing out. Peace. Hold on to me, 'cause I'm